Dave Garda here live for Golf Center TV at the Pilates Room in McLean, Virginia, and I'm back here with Ms. Sharon Savoy, who is a World Exhibition Dance Champion and also a gyrotonic instructor who she just demonstrated with Guy Parati, who did a great job. And you told us about how it worked, but let's get an overview of your history just a little bit. How did you get into this industry?
Well, I began as a ballet dancer, and I happened to walk into a studio where the man who created this system, Julio Horvath, started with us three little baby ballerinas, and it solved my pain problems. Within one day, I went nirvana. My back felt better, and I had a scoliosis issue, and that and stretching cured my scoliosis and my pain. And so I've never looked back. It's been the cure for me, and so I have enjoyed teaching it to many different people who do many different activities, and I've found that they have great results.
Tell us a little bit about the World Exhibition Dance Championship and how you got involved with that.
Certainly. I always love dancing with a man, and exhibition dancing is in the field of ballroom dancing. You can do anything you want for 4 minutes, so we do wild aerial acrobatics, lifts and tricks and flips, and I've had the great fortune of being a world champion on and off for the last 21 years, and as you know, that's a good speech for longevity, but also a good speech for working out and maintaining core strength, but also for my work, in particular, flexibility. So.
Exactly. We were just talking about older people trying to stay in shape, yours truly included, and in any sports activity, how important stretching is and what it really can mean to actually longevity in any particular sport you're participating in.
Yes. If you look at people when they age, it's their spines that seem the most immobile. When I danced on cruise ships, many people walked around the cruise ship and did all their laps, but their spines looked like they'd gelled into rigor mortis into one piece. And this kind of workout gives you mobility between the joints, between the bones, and is stretching the ligaments and is doing it with circular motion. And so it's very pain relieving, but it also frees up the body to be able to move. And, you know, for the baby boomers of the world who aren't in the geriatrics yet, it really makes them extend their pleasure in whatever sport or hobby they've chosen.
Now, when you work with the gyrotonic, you find out from different people it extends their flexibility. You must occasionally, I guess, have to deal with the medical community. People ask questions about how it does. What does the medical community think about gyrotonic?
Well, gyrotonics is kind of new to the medical community. Julia, who I mentioned is the founder of this, his brother and he have opened a facility in Germany, and that is already incorporated in the medical community in Germany. So they're ahead of us than here in the States, and the sports community also for the Olympics has it over in Germany. So they already have it in rehab facilities and sports in Germany. So we're hoping to get that to be infiltrated into the U.S. It is a new system. It's new to America, even though I've been doing it for 25 years. It's existed here for 25 years.
Do you find that there's more women than men tend to work with this because they're more interested in the flexibility, or do you think it's pretty much even between the sexes?
That's a good question. I think women have been introduced to it via Pilates. So people who have heard about Pilates and have liked the results of Pilates are always looking for the new wave of something. But here at the Pilates Room, I have equal men and women who are golfers. And I love it when they tell me now they're addicted, not because of just the pain-free, but because their golf swing and their stroke distance has improved so much. So.
And do you recommend Pilates for the people who are also on the gyrotonic?
Oh, absolutely. It's a wonderful combination. Pilates uses a lot of core strength, and we're right in the same building, so, you know, can't beat that.
With all this unique experience, what kind of future projects do you think you're going to be working on with kind of a background you have? I think it's in demand as the baby boomers all get older. You've got the expertise in Pilates, expertise in the gyrotonic. Do you have any projects coming up?
Yes, I have one that I've been dying to bring to the baby boomers. Just a very simple stretching video that you can do with a tie, a bathrobe, or your belt. It can be done anywhere, waiting for an airplane, on a break at your office or at your home. And I really think as baby boomers age, they will find that stretching is the thing that they need to do to maintain their ability to enjoy their life, not to just say, oh, I'm old and I can't do my favorite sport like I used to. All they need to do is to warm up properly and stretch properly. And then they will have much more years to spend.
And also doing it on a regular basis, getting into the routine. And if you're traveling around like a busy businessman or something and flying here, flying there, what I find intriguing about it is, I mean, you could be in a hotel room and have just the components there to make something like this happen.
Exactly. So grab a bathrobe tie, grab your old tie, or as I said, your belt from your pants. And there you have it. That's the only equipment you're going to need. And the only other piece of equipment you need is discipline to get on the floor and do it for 20 minutes.
Well, that's great. Again, we want to thank Sharon Savoy, who's World Exhibition Dance Champion, also a gyrotonic instructor we saw earlier. Check out that link. There's also a link to gyrotonics for more information and the Pilates room here. Well, we'll talk about that, too, in the future on the Golf Center TV. Thank you for joining us, Sharon.
Thank you, Dave.
Dave Gardy here live at the Pilates room in McLean, Virginia for Golf Center TV. Thank you for joining us.